Burna Boy was the one who helped Shatta Wale. Guys, I got a lot of things, interesting stories I want to talk about right now that is all interesting for a lot of people to actually understand, because we got some things happening in the social media cycle right now, and we need to talk about it because this forms daily discussions in the street of Twitter, in the street of Instagram, in the street of Facebook and other social media platforms. And before I dive in, let me give you a kind of a hint on what I want to talk about. I want to talk about Davido's baby mama, that is Sophia Momodu, actually coming out to cry at people and then, speak about some kind of interesting things around. And that is quite, interesting for a lot of us to actually understand at this point in time. Before we proceed further, I have a lot of things also that I'm going to be discussing alongside this. And you guys need to understand that, I love you guys for your support. I'm always in love with that. And if you are new here, consider subscribing. Click that subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. Music legend Tubaba links up with two of his junior colleagues, Belash Mother and Zinoleski. Tubaba is so free-spirited and humble. Man, that is a great one. And I think the video has been making around. What do you think about the collaboration between Belash Mother, Two-Face Idibia, or Zinoleski and Two-Face Idibia? I think it's going to be like a great magic for them. Growing up when you are in primary school, all those kind of things, hearing about a musical artist and then you becoming a celeb also, meeting up with the likes of Two-Face Idibia, that was a great excitement for all these guys, and they were all happy about it. I think this is a great time for us to be all excited and happy about each other. And 2022 is going to offer a great musical ecosystem that a lot of us can't actually do without, because we're going to be seeing a lot of new things, new style of music, new collaborations, and surprising ones like that of Davido and Burna Boy, all those kind of things. That is what we're going to be seeing right in 2022, and it's going to be a great year for a whole lot of people. Let's have a glimpse of that video. Right, yes. On the issue of Burna Boy, Shatta Wale is another revelation that is coming in. A friend of Shatta Wale actually came out to say Burna Boy was the one who helped Shatta Wale. He brought loads of money to Ghana, and Shatta Wale ate most of the money and paid Burna Boy back by sleeping with Burna Boy's girlfriend. Shatta Wale is fond of sleeping with all his close friends' babes. Shatta Wale's ex Bessie exposes him. Right now, on the sleeping of girlfriend, sleeping with girlfriend and those things, is it that Steph Lindon is the person that was slept with? That is something that we yet to actually hear, because Burna Boy said this and then said he's not going to call name of the girl or something like that, so that she will not be stigmatized at the end of the day, and talked about Shatta Wale having some terminal illness and all those kind of things, and unhealthy lifestyle, the rest. And right now, the bestie of Shatta Wale is coming out to say, man, Shatta Wale, you're fond of doing that, because that is a whole lot of stories that surrounded Shatta Wale. Even in Ghana, was accused of that, and most people, they don't like being friends with him. And I think that is one thing that, Burna Boy is actually responding to, and is getting a lot of interesting for a lot of us out here.
The issue between Nigeria and Ghana it be something where Shatta Wale is doing.
Guys, what is your own take about this whole story? I need that in the comment section so that we can talk about it further. Yes, another issue right now is Sophia Momodu in tears as she reacts to news she fought Davido's second baby mama in Ghana. That story has been making around. Q Juice actually started all the story about that, and that is somehow kind of stigmatizing for a lot of Sophia Momodu's fans. And that is what they are now responding. And she made a video of that, spoke about, yes. And that really is emotional at a point like this. According to the story, Davido's first baby mama, Sophia Momodu, has said that she would no longer keep quiet when she's bashed on social media. The mother of one stated that she has been constantly bashed for 6 years despite being good and sweet. Sophia then asked why people love hatred, adding that they end up turning something beautiful into negativity. That is coming in from Sophia Momodu. And I think we all need to actually understand it like this and then live true to ourselves. And what is your own take about this kind of thing? Let's listen to her on this one.
If I don't speak for myself, because nobody's speaking for me, and if I don't speak for myself, she's gonna grow up to see how her mother was reason, and then she will ask me, why didn't I say anything about it? But you saw what they said, but you saw what they did, why didn't you say anything about it? It's been 6 years of me non-stop. Anybody that knows me knows I'm a very emotional person. So you might see me shed a few tears. I'm fine. Don't worry about me. I've just had enough. That's just it. You know, even when I'm laughing, I shed tears. So it's not new. I'm just very upset. I've been nothing but gracious. I've been nothing but sweet. When I buy stuff for my daughter's sister, you guys, when I show her love, you guys, I don't get it anymore. What do you people,
guys, on the issue of Shatta Wale versus Burner Boy, or Burner Boy versus Shatta Wale? A video of that has been making around, being posted on social media, and I think it's good you all see the video, and I pray that they don't give me copyright on this. Let's have the video. Guys, what do you think about the physical fight or lyrical fight between Shatta Wale and Burner Boy? That is going to be all interesting, and I think a lot of people are going to be excited about that, while some other persons going to be like heartbroken about that. Before I jump off, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time we upload our videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share our videos across social media platforms. I love you guys. Keep supporting Free USD.